What to do with my temporary empty room?